Well, somebody once said, and I think it's probably true, that what happens to you when you're 13 years old makes a big, big impression, and in some cases might determine the course of your life. You know, that you're just starting to kind of emerge into your own and becoming a little bit of the person you're going to be. You might make some key decisions or have some experiences that are moving or that are exciting for you. Something about that age and thinking about being that age and having your life kind of open up in front of you just fascinates me. And so I find myself gravitating to that age group.